I hope you guys are having a wonderful Fortnite Winterfest Christmas. And make sure to like and subscribe. And enjoy the video. Anyway, time to get into a match. See you guys right in. Okay. Now, the Snowmando outposts are round near Caddy Corner. There's one right there. There's another one right over there. And one round here, and yeah, that's all I know of so far. But I think we should go to this one here, just because it has 100% aeroplane spawn. Or no, actually, let's just go to this one. R, it's right here. I still do not know where the other ones are, but yeah. Oh wait, this is another one, isn't it? Yeah, it is. With three planes. Now that guy's gonna get that. Nope. Okay, can I not get something? No? Okay, no, I did get something. That does include his looting. No, it doesn't. Anyway. Okay. So here's the planes. They have fuel, sadly. But here's a good look at them. As you can see, right there at the front of the plane, you can see Snowmando's head. But yeah. Probably just gonna play a bunch of matches, and yeah, let's go up to this outpost and I'll meet you guys there. And we're here. Now is Snowmando dead? Yes he is, sadly. Like everybody's looted this place. Well, there will be a challenge where we have to like break all the nutcrackers at the Snowmando place. And then if we do all 9 challenges, then we'll unlock the skin. Wait, did you guys see that? I think when I run, I breathe. That's pretty cool. I hear a guy. That was easy. If Snowmando was there, we could have bought one of his... We could have bought his weapon, but... No. I don't know why I didn't take the plane. I'll go back up there. Okay, we're up. Now, where'd my thing go? I think it's gone. We came up here for nothing. Well, we're nowhere near circle. There's no more planes. But is that taxi? I don't think that's clamped. Oh wait, never mind. I just need to run the storm. Okay. Thank goodness. There, so you guys can hear. I'm not gonna put it on any other radio thing just in case there's a copyrighted song. I was gonna say I'm gonna take a boat, but boats also need fuel, so. Also, let me know in the comments how much gold you have. So I'm just gonna have to run. Well, the zone isn't that far, it's just over there. But the fact of the matter is, I have to run through the storm, which is gonna probably take me down to half health, and that's not gonna be good. I can hear it. It's gaining up on me. And we're in it. Next match, we're probably just gonna do carol singing. See if anybody becomes friendly with us, and if they do, we're gonna have to kill them. I doubt that since everybody in this game starts killing everybody straight away now. Oh. I'm pretty much dead. Trying to shoot me. But I'll let him. Is there no vehicles? They're all just dead or clumped or something. Let's see if the Mandalorian is still there. Doesn't look like it. Oh wait, he spawns in a different place. We'll have to go find out where that is. I do see some crystals, but I'll eat them. This is a slurp trick, but it doesn't look like one. Anyway, time to go. Let's go to the Colosseum. See if Manus is still there. Manus, where are you? He's not there. But I do hear somebody at the Mandalorian. And I'm pretty sure they're near me. You know what? We'll probably just wrap it up after this match. Oh, I might just do carol singing. Anybody want to be friendly? I'm a buff cat singing a song with wrapping paper on my back. Is anybody gonna see me? I'm just probably too far away. I'll go over to that supply drop. Ow! Well, he obviously doesn't want to be friendly. Supply drop. Yes. I'll be back in a sec. Okay. Let's see if anybody wants to be friendly or doesn't want to be friendly. Hey. You gonna be friendly? Yes or no? Okay, you don't want to be friendly. What is up with this gun though? Okay. Does Jennifer Walters want to be friendly? On 1 HP. I really want to be friendly. And I'm dead. Anyway, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful Christmas holidays, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.